The machine guns often jammed or missed, and the Emus dispersed into smaller groups, making the operation ineffective. After a series of futile engagements, Major Meredith conceded defeat, humorously stating that the Emus have won. The Emu population continued to thrive, and the Emu War has since become a source of amusement, symbolizing the futility of trying to control nature with military force and serving as a comical and memorable episode in Australian history. Follow for more facts like these.